You know, there's Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
The most famous reindeer of all. Rudolph.
His name is Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. He had a very shiny nose.
Had a very shiny nose.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Rudolph, you're going to lead my team.
With your nose so bright, come on and guide my sleigh tonight.
From what I see now, that'll cut through the murkiest storm they can dig up."
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee.
As they shouted out with glee.
Hey, Rudolph!
Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, will go down in history.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Rudolph, you're going to lead my team. You and that wonderful nose of yours.
With your nose so bright, come on and guide my sleigh tonight.
From what I see now, that'll cut through the murkiest storm they can dig up."
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Whoa there, Rudolph!
For our family to you,
happy holidays!
The Honeymooners was recorded live in front of an imaginary studio audience.